What time is it?
It's Island Time!
Hey everybody, what time is it?
There's no time like Island Time.
Nobody is ahead, nobody's behind.
Everything's fine on Island Time.
And you'll be living on Island Time. Caribbean breezes blow through my mind. We're sad.
Greetings, greetings, welcome from the campus of Baldwin Wallace University on the north coast of America. It is time for Trap Rock Music on the radio. It is time for the Island Time radio show. I tell you what, have things changed in the last couple of shows? I tell you what, a lot of real world stuff going on. This is the craziest thing I've ever seen, and I'm sure the craziest thing you guys have ever seen as well. But we're making the most of it, and this is a crazy situation. We got a very clean studio, very sterile studio tonight. I tell you what, everything's nice and clean. So we're going to have a fun show. We've got the Music on the Bay backstage interviews I'm going to air tonight. This is kind of an easy show for me a little bit. I get to sit back and not worry so much about an interview tonight because we did them already. I probably should have done more, but we did do a few in Tampa Bay. There's a lot of distractions going on during Music on the Bay, but we got a few of them for tonight, so we're going to roll those out. But let's get to things right now. This is the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band classic song to get us rolling tonight. Thanks, everybody. I know these are hard times. We need some good vibrations and some uplifting music. So let's do it right here on Island Time tonight.
Lazy yellow moon coming up to tonight, shining through the trees. Crickets are singing and lightning bugs are floating on the breeze. Baby, get ready. Across the field where the creek turns back by the old stumble road, I'm gonna take you to a special place that nobody knows. Baby, get ready. Ooh, ooh.
You and me go fishing in the dark, lying on our backs and counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river in the full moonlight, we'll be falling in love in the middle of the night, just moving slow.
Sunny times for shady people, where the bartender's bubbly and they're glad to see you. It's a landlocked spot called Cody Jack's, with a little part of paradise right out back. If you could just add water, I sailed from Hatteras to Charleston border, Bahama Isles down to Virgin Gorda. One thing I learned, if you need some peace, take a sunset stroll on a desolate beach.
Just add water, just add water.
If you're taking a moonlight sail offshore, or sitting in a hot tub party of four, think of Captain Mark, his quote, you can reuse it. It's a lot about the water, but it's all about the music.
Just add music, just add music. Crab legs, cold fresh oysters, seafood nachos, key lime pie to die for.
A journey through good times and bad. We grow up and go farther past the gates we have. We have to believe and ask for forgiveness. Our time is very short and not all about business.
Just add water, just add water.
Sometimes life is like a roller coaster. She's so fine you grab a drink and toast her. She understands, but she's so darn suspicious. You've been making eyes at her friend Ron Delicious.
Just add water, just add water.
After a long hot day on the lake of Mineola, cruise on up the hill for a rum and Coca-Cola. Cody Jack's up there on the ridge, Redneck Yacht Club over the edge.
Just add water, just add water.
We go out on a boat and then under the waves, catching spiny lobster on a many season day. Put them in a bag and take them to the top, grabbing them by hand, not putting out a pot. Rounding up bugs takes a lot of skill, but 2 hours later we can pop them on the grill. Hanging with my friends on a Saturday night, laughing and drinking by the firelight. I love the wind, the water, the waves and the sun. I'm living my life just trying to have fun. Lucky Jack and I are just hanging around. Life is good in my saltwater playground. There's a 6-foot swell and an offshore breeze. Jack calls me up and says, when do we leave? We load up the boards in his beat-up old truck, down to the inlet where we'll test our luck. Wiping down our boards with Mr. Zog's wax, duck dive a couple times and we're popping out the back. Dropping in, trying to catch a tube, in the green room's where I found the fountain of youth. I love the wind, the water, the waves and the sun. I'm living my life just trying to have fun. Lucky Jack and I are just hanging around. Life is good in my saltwater playground. I go to my church down by the sea, the good Lord seems to be smiling on me. Watch the sun coming up and I hope and I pray He'll bless me by giving me one more day. From the boat, the shore, or off of a pier, I love going fishing year after year. The sun's beating down and our lines are getting wet. I think to myself, this is as good as it gets. Reel them all in and head back to the dock. I watch the sun going down instead of watching a clock. Cleaning fish, I make the pelicans a deal. Hang out for a while and I'll give you all the meal. I love the wind, the water, the waves and the sun. I'm living my life just trying to have fun. Lucky Jack and I are just hanging around. Life is good in my saltwater playground.
Hot new music right there from Tim Campbell. That is Saltwater Playground. Great new track from Tim. We had Captain Josh in there. Cody Jacks, in parentheses, Just Add Water. And starting things off tonight, a classic from the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band, Fishing in the Dark. DK, Dennis King on duty. Thanks so much for tuning in tonight on the Island Time Radio Show. As you know, we are in trying times. Everybody's staying home. I was even worried that the station might close down or something, but we are not doing that. Radio stations and TV stations, I work at both of them. We're going to just keep on doing what we do. So we're just cleaning, we're just desanitizing everything, I guess is what I'm trying to say. But we're going to have a good time tonight. Lift your spirits, I hope, and forget about this stuff for a few hours anyway. When we were at Music on the Bay, I did a series of interviews with some of the artists. And one of them is coming up right after this very quick break. Our buddy Tim Campbell, who we just heard, a great guy. He does this little thing. Well, I mentioned it in the interview, but he does this little thing on Facebook called Being Tim Campbell. Check it out when you get a chance. Also, check out our website when you get a chance, itrshow.com. That is itrshow.com. And don't forget about our encore shows. If you can't stay up with us late on Mondays, I hear that all the time. You can catch us on Beachfront Radio on... I'm not going to go through all the times and days, but we got Beachfront Radio, Shore Life Radio, Surf 97, Radio A1A, and did I forget somebody? Beachfront Radio, everybody. Okay. We're going to take a quick break. When we come back, we'll go back a few short weeks when life was still somewhat normal down in the Florida sun, and we were talking to Tim Campbell backstage at Music on the Bay. We'll do that for you right after this quick break.
Long, long time ago.
Make your plans now to join Trop Rock's greatest encore on Labor Day weekend 2020. The Island Fever Showcase returns to the iconic Surf Ballroom in Clear Lake, Iowa for a final time. Featuring an all-star lineup with over 50 of Trop Rock's biggest stars, the showcase is already being referred to as the can't-miss event of the new decade. Tickets are going fast. Get yours now at surfballroom.com. A limited number remains. With one of the greatest lineups ever assembled in Trop Rock, performing in one of America's most historic venues, you need to be there in person to experience this incredible event for yourself. This event will sell out. Visit islandfevershowcase.com for more specific event details, including lodging information and the incredible lineup of featured musicians. That's islandfevershowcase.com.
So bye bye, Miss American Pie.
Labor Day weekend 2020. The Island Fever Showcase. The iconic Surf Ballroom. A moment you'll never forget. Make sure you are a part of it. Go to islandfevershowcase.com today and make your plans to be part of Trop Rock history. That's islandfevershowcase.com.
DK here. We're at Music on the Bay, and I've run into Tim Campbell from Virginia Way.
Yay!
The host of a great Facebook. He's done other things. We'll talk about that. But he's doing this thing on Facebook called I'm Tim Campbell.
Oh, Being Tim Campbell.
Being Tim Campbell.
Yeah. It started out as just something we were doing for fun. You know, my wife was like, let's just do a little vlog. And it's kind of growing legs and more shenanigans in our house. The normal stuff that goes, but now we're just documenting it.
It's like 5-10 minutes, something like that.
Yeah,
usually
I try and keep them between the 5 and 10 minute mark. Sometimes okay. I go a little over, especially when I'm cooking plantains. But
okay. Tim's a funny guy, so it's a funny bit. So check it out online. But first and foremost, you're a musician and you're a trap rocker, and you've got a couple things out, I think.
Right? Oh yeah, absolutely. I've my first EP was called Sunny Places, Shady People.
Right.
that has to do with my other life.
Okay.
And so you know, working on new ones. We got a new song called Saltwater Playground that should be out in the next few days, hopefully. Uh-huh. When I hear back from the producer, hopefully that'll be ready.
Okay. You got any big plans for this year, like live shows or traveling or anything?
Yeah, we're playing a lot of shows up in Virginia where I'm from, and I'm with the full band, the Tropical Attitudes Band.
Attitudes, I love that.
Yeah, and I love playing with the full band. You know, I still do my solo gigs and all that, but playing with the full band is just, that's where my heart's at, just going crazy with a bunch of guys. Plus,
beautiful.
They're better musicians than I am, so that kind of masks my deficiencies.
Okay. What part of Virginia? Are you near, like, the beach? Or?
Just outside of D.C.
Oh, really?
Although we do get to see Brad Brewer and those, you know, the Robbie Mead, the guys from the Calypso Nuts every once in a while. And so it's good to be a Virginian. Dave McKinney's up there, so we...
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, we cross paths with those guys, and it's a lot of fun.
That's right. Calypso Nuts at one time were over there years ago, but... And not a lot of trap rock in that area, exactly. So that's cool.
Yeah, and it's kind of Jim Morris country too. So you know, he was up there a lot.
He's
deep in the hearts of Virginians. Jim Morris is.
Okay. What's your website?
My website is tropicalattitudesband.com. That's both for the band and for myself.
Okay.
And of course, anybody that wants to find my personal page on Facebook, I'm usually a guy with a guitar. If you search for Tim Campbell, and I'm there in Virginia. So just find me, or the Facebook page for the Tropical Attitudes Band as well.
Beautiful. Thanks, Tim, for taking a few minutes, and have fun at Music on the Bay.
Thanks, you too.
All right. Tim Campbell, everybody, on Island Time.
It may be cold outside, but the music is always hot, 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 right here on Island Time Radio.
I live up north and I'm sick of the winters chopping wood for the fire. Yeah, I'm tired of the splinters. A friend of mine down south said, give me a call. So I jumped in the car and I pointed it south. Someone said, it's too hot. I said, shut your mouth. I'll never complain about the heat. Too far to reach.
Raised in Virginia on the side of a ridge. Now I live on an island just over the bridge. On Christmas morning, I hear a coconut flop. When New Year's rolls around, I'll watch a conch shell drop.
The scoreboard. Let's escape from gravity, where we spin a new orbit round an island theme. A million miles from nowhere, you need to touch that place. Moon and tide have called you on island getaway. Your bags are packed. It's time to relax and be toasted by the sun. Let's get that tan. Thank you. good ideas work for a while. But this one's well past its prime. When your life becomes your jail, you know it's island time. The scoreboard. Let's escape from gravity, where we spin a new orbit round an island theme.
An Island Getaway, that's what we all crave right about now. That is Mike Broward, title track from probably his most recent CD, just a few years back. And before Mike, we had Tim Campbell, Run to the South, and I guess that's one of Fred Wonder's favorites. So we'll send that out to you, Fred, if you're out there listening tonight. And it's kind of funny, we do a Facebook invite every week for the show, and as soon as I started putting it together, all these, you know, warnings came up. Oh, large gatherings. So I think this is the safest and greatest large gathering we can come up with on the radio for right now. I tell you what, we thank everybody who may be tuning in for the first time. I know we've had an influx of members in the Facebook pages in recent days, so welcome everybody. I think Beth Travers, great trap rocker, that we're going to play an interview with her tonight. She just commented that she wanted to know if I'm the one doing the shaker. Yes, I do the shaking. We've been doing the shaking for about a decade here now on Island Time. All right, this is Mike Miller's going to be our next Music on the Bay interview, and we got a request from Linda out there to play a track from the solo album that he did just a few years ago. The solo album was called Perspective. And kind of a fun song about driving on the freeways in Florida way. I've been to Florida several times, and I'll tell you what, things happen on the road down there that never happen up here. I understand this song. Something Inappropriate, Mike Miller on Island Time.
Well, I was strolling down the sidewalk one sunny day. It felt like the whole world was spinning my way. Not a care in the world. Day was sunny and hot. When I heard a car horn to my immediate left, I jumped back just in time to avoid certain death. This car cut across the sidewalk, whipped into a parking lot. Just imagine my reaction as I sat there by the curb when this guy jumped out of his Mercedes, turned around and flipped me the bird. You gotta be kidding me. Is this for real? I feel something inappropriate going on.
blood's already left a part of my brain that worries about right and wrong. Like the old squirrel said when the tree blew down, just grab your nuts and hang on. Right now I feel something inappropriate coming on. In a park in Indiana from a different time, it was us and Swim Skinny and homemade wine. The Cali girls were there, Chef Billy was rocking the grill. The show was over, it was time to relax. It was becoming a party, as a matter of fact. We'd all gone back to the band apartment to chill. My plans for the evening came tumbling down with a crash when I discovered the housekeeping crew that cleaned out my liquor stash. You gotta be kidding me. Is this for real? I feel something inappropriate coming on. The blood's already left the bottom of my brain. The worries about right and wrong. Like the old squirrel said when the tree blew down, grab your nuts and hang on. Right now I feel something inappropriate coming on. It's not that I wasn't raised right. Phil and Norma did their best to teach me manners and to always know wrong from right. But sometimes things just surprise me and I feel the call is such a slide. My lesser nature grabs the wheel and I'm just along for the ride. Sitting in a bar in South Carolina, and this pretty little thing was giving me the eye. She had a short skirt on, her legs were fine and tan. She was making it clear that she was ready to play, but I had made up my mind that I was gonna behave. So when she went to the bathroom, I gotta pay my tab. I guess she could say there was a sudden change of plans. She came back from the ladies' room and put her panties in the palm of my hand. You've gotta be kidding me. Is this for real? I feel something inappropriate coming on. The blood's already left the part of my brain. The worries about right and wrong. Like the old squirrel said when the tree blew down, grab your nuts and hang on. Right now I feel something inappropriate coming on. I feel something inappropriate coming on.
I'm at Music on the Bay and I have Mr. Mike Miller from the Boatrunks. Mike, how are you?
Dennis, I'm doing good. Good to see you, brother.
Absolutely. You guys are doing a big show here this weekend. You just came out with a double live album, which we love on the show. Things are going good for you guys.
They are. Can't complain at all. We got a great summer coming up. We got shows pretty much from now till the end of the year, and we're just enjoying it, enjoying getting to see our friends and play music together.
Excellent. I know you had some health issues, but you're doing much better these days.
I'm doing very well. In fact, about 2 weeks, I fly out to Bethesda for my two-year post-transplant checkup, and everything's looking good. I'll be out there for a week, and they'll give me a once-over.
Awesome. Yeah. I've had my share of that. Not the same exact thing, so I understand.
Yeah.
I bought those checkups.
When the doctors look happy, I look happy.
Absolutely.
If they look concerned, then it's like, uh-oh. Well.
Yeah. You did a solo album a couple years ago. Are you thinking any more about doing anything like that?
I would, except, you know, this band keeps me so busy, and, yeah. You know, and any songs I write lately, I think of them as Boat Drunk songs. I want to do them with my friends, you know. But it's you know, I'm always thinking of songwriting ideas and things like that, but this band is my focus now, and they waited around for me to get well and come back, and so.
You're the type of band, you do some covers in the live show, but you have so many good originals that you got to get those in as well. And people tell me, oh, I wish they'd do more of the originals.
Yeah. Now, it depends on the venue. I mean, like down here, we try to do almost all originals because they can hear Jimmy Buffett all night long here.
Right, exactly.
You know? But we try to do originals, and then, of course, playing with Nadira, which is always an honor and a thrill, we cater to her, what she wants to do too. But our part of the show is going to be about 90% original songs. So
beautiful. Well, good luck with the writing and all the recording and the gigs, and have a great show tonight.
Well, thank you, Dennis. I appreciate it, and you keep on doing what you're doing, man.
Website real quick, boatdrunks.com?
Boatdrunks.com, all one word.
Thanks, Mike.
Right,
Mike Miller.
Thank you,
Boat
Dennis.
Drunks. Absolutely.
He lit up a cigarette and waved me over. He asked me if the boat I was sailing was mine. Said that he was looking for a charter.
Oh, man.
Appreciate it. You guys are gonna
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Island Time. It's 20 years on the sting.
On a hot night like this, a dreamsicle would be a good thing, right, Matt?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Let me tell you now, he sips, he quips, dreams a lot about sailing ships, wants to throw it all away, wants to have it back someday. Loves pool, Sears tools, wants to win that football pool, spend it on some real good grass, disappearing oh so fast. Tell my story, pain and glory, guess my occupation. Free and easy, warm and breezy, overnight sensation. I got house pets, Lear jets, I'm trying to figure out bassinets. Oh, Miss Piggy, dance with me, let me take you to sea. Dreamsicle, big deal pickle, high school honey sure were fickle, and I'll be damned, country ham takes me back to Alabama. So won't you tell my story, pain and glory, guess my occupation. Free and easy, warm and breezy, overnight sensation. Let me tell you now, he sips, he quips, dreams a lot about sailing ships, and I'll be damned, country ham takes me back to Alabama. I'll be damned, country ham takes me home to Alabama. Thank you. All right, home folk.
Everyone considered him the coward of the county. He'd never stood one single time to prove the county wrong. His mama named him Tommy, but folks just called him Yellow. But something always told me they were reading Tommy wrong. He was only 10 years old. Daddy died in prison. I looked after Tommy, 'cause he was my brother's son. I still recall the final words my brother said to Tommy. Son, my life is over, but yours has just begun.
Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. It won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man.
There's someone for everyone, and Tommy's love is Becky. In her arms, he didn't have to prove he was a man. One day while he was working, the Gatlin boys came calling. They took turns at Becky, and there was three of them. Tommy opened up the door, saw his Becky crying. The torn dress, the shattered look, more than he could stand. He reached above the fireplace and took down his dad. daddy's picture. As his tears fell on his daddy's face, he heard these words again. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now it won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. The Gatlin boys just laughed at him when he walked into the bar room. One of them got up and met him halfway across the floor. When Tommy turned around, they said, hey, look, old Yellow's leaving. But you could have heard a pin drop when Tommy stopped and locked the door. 20 years of crawling was bottled up inside him. He wasn't holding nothing back, he let him have it all. When Tommy left the bar room, not a Gatlin boy was standing. He said, this one's for Becky, as he watched the last one fall. And I heard him say, I promised your dad not to do the things you've done. I'll walk away from trouble when I can. Now please don't think I'm weak, I didn't turn the other cheek. And Papa, I sure hope you understand. Sometimes you gotta fight when you're a man. Everyone considered him the coward of the county.
I hopped a flight on Airgate yesterday to visit family on Green Turtle Cay. But before I made it to Black Sound, I made a detour the long way around. I thought I'd stop and have me a quick brew. That's when one click turned to two. That's when Dr. Jeff stumbled in.
Oh, no!
Now I'll never leave Nippers again. I'll never leave Nippers again. With Susan, I ended up dancing. I knew that it was time to go when Johnny turned up the tempo. That's when John and Colin stumbled in.
Oh no!
That's when two clicks turned to ten. Now I'll never leave Nippers again. Felicia called me on channel 16. She said, Grandpa, please stop by and visit me. I didn't wanna tell her where I am. I made up a white lie there and then. I told her that I'd miss my ferry ride. I'll try to catch a later one tonight. That's when my friend Warren stumbled in.
Oh no!
Now I'll never leave Nippers again. I'll never leave Nippers again. With Darlene, I ended up dancing. I knew that it was time to go when Johnny turned up the tempo. That's when Stephen Butch stumbled in.
Oh, no.
That's when two clicks turned to ten. Now I'll never leave Nippers. Dana, I ended up dancing. I knew that it was time to go when Jenis turned up the tempo. That's when Sanford stumbled in. That's when two clicks turned to ten. With Sanford, I ended up dancing. That's when my wife walked in.
Oh, no!
Now I'll never leave Nippers again. It's so good to be back here again.
Barefoot Man from the Grand Cayman Islands, right here on Island Time. That is a request tonight. Never Leave Nippers Again. That song actually mentions Island Time listeners. One of our greatest listeners, Warren and Darlene over in Pennsylvania. I think I heard Warren name dropped on that one. Before, I think it was my request for those guys tonight as well. Before that, the late, great Kenny Rogers. Unbelievable. I know time flies. You don't realize some people are getting up there, but we lost Kenny Rogers over the weekend. And growing up, I remember that Kenny album, 1980, and that song Coward in the County. Man, I haven't heard it or played it in so many years. It was great to hear that song again. And I forgot my CD, so I had to go in the library and find the vinyl. So we posted a little picture on Facebook, and we are on the Facebook group tonight. Before that, we had Jimmy Buffett Live with Dream Sickle. And before that, we had our Mike Miller interview and Hollow Man, of course, from the new live Boat Trunks album. It's all tonight on the Island Time Radio Show. We have, I think it's four beautiful trap rock ladies listening from Wisconsin tonight. I'm not sure if they're all ladies. I think they are. So I'm going to say a fins up to them. Thanks for tuning in tonight. How fun is that? We still got a couple more hours to go, and we also got a couple more of these Music on the Bay interviews. We got Beth Travers coming up and Sonny Jim White as well. Did I say Sonny Jim White? No, it's not Sonny Jim White. It's John Patty. I'm sorry, I missed Sonny Jim that weekend. All right, anyway, those are coming up. Also, Mark Woods with some tiki tender recipes in these trying times. But a lot of you are home, so, you know, and you can't go to work, so you might have more time to do a little tiki tender recipe action, perhaps. So we'll work on that.
Celebrating 20 years.
20 years. 20 years.
20 years.
20 years of trap rock on WBWC Berea.
Keep it on my mind and flowing in my soul.
Last time I looked you in the eye, you were slamming my front door. I had just bought a dozen roses, and they lie scattered on the floor. You got in the front seat of your daddy's car, then you sped away. I didn't think I'd see those pretty eyes again. Now they were right back here today. We've been down this road before, but I didn't mind the drive. If two wrongs don't make a right, how about three or four or five? I know back then we had a fight. When it comes to me and you, if two wrongs don't make a right, come home with me tonight. We'll find out how many. Said some things I pretend I didn't hear, and I said some I didn't mean. But let's not think about all the fights we had. Let's think about the time in between. Looks like we still make overlap or two, even though you left scratches in the paint. And I know I left my share of dents, but there's still gas in the tank. We've been down this road before, but I really like to drive. You say two wrongs don't make a right. How about three or four or five? I know back then we had a fight. When it comes to me and you, if two wrongs don't make a right, come home with me tonight. We'll find out how they do. We've been down this road before, but I really like to drive. If two wrongs don't make a right, well, how about three or four or five? I know back then we had a fight. When it comes to me and you, if two wrongs don't make a right, come home with me tonight. We'll find out how many do. If two wrongs don't make a right, come home with me tonight. We'll find out how many do. If two wrongs don't make a right, come home with me tonight. We'll find out how many do.
Right, that is John Patti along with Atlanta, Georgia's Rhythm Jets with Beta Bano. That is from John's latest solo CD called Little Place I Go. Some great tropical jazz right there. And Eric Erdman, who was a big hit at Music on the Bay recently and kind of a new artist to the Island Time Radio Show. We just got some new music from him. That was by request tonight. If two wrongs don't make a right, Eric Erdman, we're going to have him on the show, in fact, in the not-too-distant future. We also had in there Jim Asbell, also from Atlanta, Georgia. A little bit of Atlanta in that set. By request tonight, 800 Miles. DK, Dennis King on duty, having a good time. And thanks for all the nice words out there. Folks are saying we're glad you're still on the air since nobody else is doing anything. I mean, you know what I'm saying. Nobody else is working. So it's kind of fun to... you know, this is the only fun thing that's going on right now. Let's put it that way. It's kind of fun to be on in this situation. But anyway, we're making the best of it. We're going to go down to Music on the Bay real quick and play you our little interview we had with John Patti. And then right after that, we're going to have Mark Woods stepping in with some Tiki Tender drink recipes tonight on Island Time.
All right, I'm at Music on the Bay, and I've got the man himself, Mr. Steel Drums. John Patti's with it. John.
DK, great to see you here in the Florida sunshine.
It's so warm this weekend, I'll tell you what.
Isn't it? Yeah.
Not really.
Well, by Michigan standards, yes, it is.
By Michigan standards. Yeah, well, during the day, it hasn't been too bad. But what you been up to? I know you had that album about a year ago, and I saw you were playing the guitar and
yeah,
singing.
Yeah, I'm trying to expand a little more without raising the bar too quickly for expectations. And, you know, it's been a good year touring around with a bunch of different groups, but focusing on my group as well. So I've done a few more of the John Patti Project. The Christmas shows took off really well, and
awesome.
So we're working on more of that, and just trying to kind of keep the train running and putting little surprises in there for people to come see.
Beautiful, beautiful. Yeah. You're based in Sarasota, but you get to a lot of these trap rock events.
Yeah.
All over the country. And so you do a lot of traveling also.
Been so fortunate to do that on and off planes for sure. But that keeps you kind of jumping around and keeps it fresh.
Good deal. Yeah. All right. We go back to the Captain Quint days. I always remember those days.
You know, it's funny. I thought back in the day, I was like, you know what? I might go back, contact some of the guys from back there, and pull out the old Pineapple Jam song. Put that in the set list. I'll have to look into that.
Really?
You never know. The lawyers have to talk to lawyers, but you never know.
Those people will talk to your people.
Yeah, exactly.
You thinking of re-recording it or what?
Not re-recording it, but maybe just putting it in the set list. It's a great song. It was a lot of fun. And it was kind
of right now you can't do that?
Not yet.
Oh, okay. Yeah, well, that was the song that put you guys on the map.
I know. It was a lot of fun. And they still use it on Radio Margaritaville from time to time and the award ceremony, so it's kind of interesting. And we'll see. I don't know.
Website is johnpatti.com?
It is johnpatti.com. And new dates, new baseball dates coming up here, and a big summer tour schedule coming up, too.
Yeah, I was wondering about the baseball. I went to a game yesterday.
Yeah.
I didn't
it's
see
good.
It.
I do the anthem dates. I know. I've got four or five of them throughout the season here in the next couple of weeks. And so that'll be up soon. And I don't know if I'm swimming through Cleveland just yet, but we're working on getting through that way.
Really?
Yeah.
We'll keep us posted.
Definitely.
If it happens.
Appreciate that.
Fins up to you, everybody. Thank you, John.
Thank you.
All right, see you guys soon.
John Patti right there at Music on the Bay. Yes, that was when life was still normal and we thought we had baseball games coming up and all kinds of good things. But thanks to John for that. And he's one of the few trap rockers that has his own calendar, folks. I'll tell you what, the John Patti calendar. I saw it floating around at the event. All right, we're going to do a request right now. And then Mark Woods will be checking in here in just a few minutes. This is, by request, Erica Sunshine Lee and I'm a Pirate going out to Karen Greaves tonight in Illinois, I believe. I believe they're in Illinois.
Yeah, I'm a pirate cause I got the booty. Come a little closer cause you is a cutie. Yo ho ho, I got a bottle of rum and you wanna get some. I'm sailing across the seven seas trying to find the gold or an island breeze. If you've got the map then I've got the keys and I wanna know who you are. You see, I've been out to sea for a few weeks and you aside your sore eyes like these. You ain't the only one in this bar. Yeah, I'm a pirate cause I got the booty. Come a little closer cause you is a cutie. Yo ho ho, I got a bottle of rum and you wanna get some. You see the violence on the sea made me tough. Well, I can handle long voyages. I like a rough, the motion in the ocean and the size of the wave. It all matters at the end of the day. Yeah, I'm a pirate cause I got the booty. Come a little closer cause you is a cutie. We can hit the deck on the planker in the ocean cause I got the goods and I wanna get to know you and I got some buried treasure, let me show you. Yeah, I'm a pirate cause I got the booty. Come a little closer cause you is a cutie. Yo ho ho, I got a bottle of rum and you wanna get some. Yeah, I'm a pirate cause I got the booty. Come a little closer cause you is a cutie. Yo ho ho, cause I got the booty. Come a little closer cause you is a cutie. Yo ho ho, I got a bottle of rum and you wanna get some. Yeah, I'm a pirate cause I got the booty. Come a little closer cause you is a cutie. Yo ho ho, I got a bottle of rum and you wanna get some. Yo ho ho.
All right, singing along. Erica Sunshine Lee, I'm a Pirate, going out to Craig and Karen Greaves. They are out of St. Louis. I had to think about it a little bit. St. Louis, Missouri.
Fins Up LG is bringing a Little Key West and New Orleans to Lake George, New York. Taking place June 19th through the 21st, 2020, Fins Up LG will be celebrating parrot heads and Mardi Gras lovers in one awesome music festival. Over 20 musical acts on two main stages for continuous music. It will feature Trop Rock Award winners, Jimmy Buffett tribute acts, along with some incredible Zydeco and Cajun music. A Party with a Purpose event. Fins Up LG will donate $10 from every ticket to the St. Jude's Children's Hospital. For a full lineup, schedule, and ticket details, visit finsuplg.com.
Tiki Tender. He's the Tiki Tender. You can go on a bender with the Tiki Tender on A1A down in FLA.
All right, let's go down to Florida Way and talk to our buddy Mark Woods. Mark.
Hey, how's it going, everybody?
How you holding up, my friend?
You know, bored.
Bored. Yeah, that's a good way of putting it. Yeah, you're a busy guy. Normally we're talking to you, and you're like, I'm doing this, I'm doing this, and I'm doing this. So you've been hit to a grinding halt here.
Yeah. So starting last Monday, which seems like 6 months ago.
Yeah.
So a week ago, the cancellation started for weddings and whatnot. So basically, including last week and everything through the first week of May, it's now 36 weddings canceled.
Wow, that's unbelievable.
That my company was scheduled, you know, to take care of and stuff. So that's a big interruption.
Yeah,
no kidding. In cash flow and whatnot, but a lot of them are being rescheduled, you know, later on. But then again, we don't really know what's going to happen in May either. So,
right.
You know, we're just hoping for the best and trying to keep ourselves busy.
That's, I think, what we're all thinking. And it is a good time. If there's anything positive, it's a good time to take a little time and check out Mark's website, because you got some spare time now, and there might be some mixing of the cocktails going on, I'm thinking.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, it's funny you say that, because I do have something I'm working on with my idle time, and I'm going to share a link to the page here in a second, to the chat. I'm working on a few kind of like instructional videos and stuff with cocktails and stuff. So I'm gonna let you all see the very first one that I did. And again, this is these are impromptu. There's not, you know, a lot of great editing or sound or anything, but I am going to publish it, and then I'll share the link over to the chat, so you guys can see my first cocktail video that I did. Like I said, I'll let y'all see that and judge for yourself, but it's not bad. It's not bad.
That's awesome, and we will look forward to seeing that. Speaking of putting things online and on video, this past week, I haven't even mentioned it, the Trop Rock artist, and regular, you know, other music as well, has been all over doing these online shows. And a lot of times you can tip the artist and all that kind of thing, which has really been a development of this whole thing. It was amazing watching all that over the weekend.
Yeah, it's been pretty cool with musicians and stuff doing that, and Yeah, it's been okay. I mean, I made $25 the other day through Venmo. Somebody sent me $25.
Is that right?
That was nice. Yeah, so.
Tip your bartender online, I tell you what.
Yeah, I made a post something about I'm accepting pre-tips for future great service.
Okay, that sounds like a plan. Hang in there, Mark, and hopefully things will get better. We're all in this together, as everybody keeps saying.
Yeah. So, you know, we're just trying to stay home, and you know, we have the cigar bar, and, you know, we ran it last week, kind of business as usual, and then slowly pared it down to retail only, where basically we just stopped everyone at the door.
Okay.
And they said, I'll take one of these, one of those, and you know, we just handed it to them and sent them on their way. So we won't be opening tomorrow. Our mayor here in Palm Coast gave us the stay in place order, stay at home request.
Yeah.
shutting you in or anything, but right. So we're not opening tomorrow. We're going to see what's happening later on in the week and go from there.
Okay. Well, let's give the folks some drinks here. Let's cheer us up a little bit.
Yeah. So I just made one up on the fly. I thought about it earlier. So I want to do a quarantini.
Wow.
For everybody.
Nice.
So this one will be delicious, and you get a little nutrition and vitamin C from it. So this is a quarantini. So you can serve this up or on the rocks, and you can use your favorite vodka. Give yourself a nice healthy shot in a shaker with some ice. Give yourself a nice healthy shot of vodka, say 2 ounces or so, and then about a half ounce to an ounce of triple sec, or a Cointreau if you have that, and then about an ounce or so of orange juice. Give that a nice shake, and strain that out into your cocktail glass, or you can just pour it right over the rocks, and it's going to be an orange flavored kind of martini style drink. We call that the quarantini. So you can enjoy that and get yourself a little vitamin C while you're having that.
And perhaps after a couple of those, you'll forget that this is going on, perhaps.
Yeah, absolutely.
For a little while.
So that's my drink for the night, the quarantini. I thought that'd be a fun one to give out.
I love it. TikiTender.com is the website. You can go on there and find Mark's recipes. And Mark is still all over social media. By the way, I noticed your Facebook Live... you had a couple of good ones. You had the Popeye's chicken run.
Oh yeah.
And the the Wendy's breakfast run. That was fun.
Yeah, the Wendy's breakfast. That was fun. I tell you, my I think my phone kept overheating during the Popeye's one. I was waiting so long, it kept shutting down. That was really something.
Now, how was the Wendy's breakfast, by the way? I know this isn't a commercial, or nothing, but.
I enjoyed it. I'd have it again. I was really impressed with the gravy, the sausage gravy, believe it or not.
Okay.
And the seasoned potato wedges. Those are definitely something I'd go after again.
Interesting.
The breakfast baconator, as they call it, wasn't great. But the honey biscuit, the honey chicken on a biscuit was really good. So
wow.
I would say do the honey chicken on a biscuit. Or the honey biscuit with chicken, that's what it is, honey biscuit with chicken.
Wow.
And then maybe the gravy and some fries, and you'd be happy with it.
So
I enjoyed that.
So you guys had a few samples. That's awesome.
Yeah, I sat and I ate my Baconator, and I had bought some for Krista, and I was like, I really want to try that too, so I went back through the drive-thru again and got another one.
Okay. We finally had the Popeyes thing. We were hearing about that for months, and we finally. And I loved it. It was great. Yeah.
Yeah, Popeyes is great.
Yeah.
I definitely will go do that. I have. What am I saying? I've done that a few times.
All right, Mark. Well, as always, we appreciate you taking some time, especially during this crisis we're going through. And hopefully, by the next time I talk to you, things will be taking a turn for the upswing. I really, really hope.
Yeah, I hope so too. I'm going to, I'm sharing this link right now to this video.
Okay.
And I have to say, I know you won't be able to watch it right away because you're on the air, but I have a fabulous shirt on, so everyone should check that out.
Okay. I will look for that, Mark.
So,
all right.
Yeah, right on. So I just shared it into the group. Y'all will be the first people to see it, and I'll talk to you next time.
By the way, with everything going on, it's kind of, normally we'd be focused on spring arriving and baseball coming, because baseball was supposed to start next week, but with all this going on, we're like oblivious to what normally happens. So it's probably pretty nice down there, I would imagine, right now.
Weather's great. Weather's been fantastic. It cooled off and got a little cloudy this afternoon, but nothing really came of it. But otherwise, it's been in the 80s and sunny. And the crazy thing we were talking about down here, us Floridians, is as soon as we come out of this, ideally, if we come out of this in a couple months or less, we're going to be right in the middle. We're going to be starting hurricane season, so
right.
We'll be able to use all our supplies, hopefully.
Well, at least you're used to those. Kind of.
Yeah, for sure.
All right, Mark, thanks again, and big fins up to you.
All right, fins up to you all. Be safe out there.
And thanks for the video. All right, we'll check that out. Mark Woods, the Tiki Tender. TikiTender.com is the website. Check it out. We are going to do another one of these fabulous Music on the Bay interviews. Let's play some music from The lovely Beth Travers, though, her CD is called Late Bloomer. We actually, it just timed out weird. We had her on the phone a couple weeks ago, but now we're going to go back in time and play our Music on the Bay interview. But her new CD is called Late Bloomer. We're going to hear the title track, and then we will go back to Tampa and talk to Beth Travers. It's all tonight on the Island Time Radio Show, the Music on the Bay backstage interviews.
I woke up 2 days after I turned 41 and wrote myself a list of all the things I hadn't done. Where did the years go? What a surprise. Now I really must start planning my life. I'm a late bloomer. Conditions weren't right. I'd have come along sooner. It just wasn't my time. Don't worry about me. It's just as well I was in. I really cannot say I stopped appreciating boys. It's just there came a day I appreciated myself more. I'm a late bloomer. Conditions weren't right. I'd have come along sooner. It just wasn't my time. Don't worry about me. And singing at 17, such success achieved so young, to me it was discouraging. So I compromised time after time to purchase love should be free. Still, I wouldn't change a thing. I'm on the path designed for me. I'm a late bloomer. Conditions weren't right. I'd have come along sooner. It just wasn't my time. Don't worry about me. It's just as well I was in. No hurry. I'm a late bloomer. Conditions weren't right. I'd have come along sooner. It just wasn't my time.
Greetings, everybody. We are here at Music on the Bay in Tampa, Florida. It's a little chilly this year, but we're still having a blast. And I have one of the artists from the Jack Mosley Band who's just come out with a brand new solo album called...
Late Bloomer.
I knew it was something about late.
Too late. Yeah, Late Bloomer.
Beth Travers is with us. Beth.
Yeah. Hi, everybody. We're having a great time here at Music on the Bay. We're shivering, but we're having a phenomenal time. Yeah. Great music the whole time.
Despite the cool temperatures, it's fun. Oh, John Patti's just walked by.
Yeah, John Patti just... Whoa. When John Patti walks by, your heart goes up. Pitter patter, Patty.
I understand. The calendar is very popular, everybody. So, Beth, you've been, tell me all these cities you said you've been in over the years.
Okay. So I was born up in the Northeast in Connecticut, raised in New York, Connecticut, Massachusetts. I went to school in Arizona and lived in Nashville most of my adult life. So, you know, quite a while, more than decades.
And how did you end up playing in Jack's band?
I was a songwriter in Nashville. That's why I moved there. Actually, BMI sent me there from New York and said, go to Nashville and write songs. So I did. And I found out that you still have to eat and live places and buy gas and stuff.
Of course.
So I became a really great bass player.
Okay. I understand.
And Jack knew. When I moved to Florida, Jack knew I was a bass player because we knew each other in Nashville.
Okay.
We were both songwriters in the same place.
Okay.
So he called me and said, you still play bass? And I said, oh, no, I don't do that anymore. And he said, I pay my bass players he rattled off a phenomenal number.
Yeah.
And he said, I pay them that much. And I said, oh, yeah, I still play a little.
I love that.
And then I did. You know?
How long have you been playing with Jack Spin?
About a year and a half.
Okay. We got to see it, Made in the Minds. It was a great show. I've talked about it on the show several times, but you guys were just awesome in that theater setting they had out there.
Yeah, that was a beautiful theater, and I fell in love with Key West. Like, my heart goes...
Is that your first visit?
Too. I was a Key West virgin when I
really?
Was down there.
Really? Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
Okay.
First time in Key West.
Nothing like it.
Yeah, I'm going back.
There we go.
Sooner than later.
That's how I feel every time I go.
Yeah.
So this, you've been with Jack's band. Did you play in the studio on his album, on his new...
I co-produced his new album.
Really?
My husband Dave and I have a production company in Nashville. We still have a recording studio.
Nice.
So I co-produced it with Jack, and it came out great. He's such a good writer.
Jack Mosley, yeah, absolutely. Some of his lines, I mean, some of his funny stuff, the serious stuff.
Yeah.
But you remember him.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah, he's a lot of fun.
Tell us a little bit about the new album. I know you got a couple covers on there, a couple originals, some...
You know what? I did 10 originals. I took originals that I'd had for a while that were recorded by other people that I knew were good because I was jumping back in.
Okay.
And then I got to 10 and I was thinking about what good music there is out in the world. When a songwriter, like, why write more when there's... And so I picked 3 songs that I thought were super classics.
Sure.
And put them on with my 10. So the CD is actually a pretty good deal because the extra 3 are just thrown in. You know what I mean?
I played actually original and a couple of the covers, I should say.
Yeah, Justin Colin Young hit, the Youngbloods hit.
Yeah.
And I always loved that song.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Same with the Paul Simon's Home. Yeah, Homeward.
Homeward Bound, yeah, of course.
Homeward Bound.
Of course, Homeward Bound.
I got another song that's No Place Like Home. I was confusing myself for a second.
That's a famous one, too.
Yeah.
All right, Beth, well, we're going to have you on the show on the telephone in a couple of weeks, so we'll talk again, but great to see you here in Tampa.
Yeah, good to see you, too. Bye, everybody. You're missing Music on the Bay, but you can enjoy it on the radio thanks to DK.
There we go.
I rhymed.
I love it. Do you have a website, by the way?
I do. www.bethtravers.com.
Bethtravers.com. Check it out, folks. Thanks so much, Beth.
All right.
That was fun to see Beth down at Tampa Bay. So thank you so much, Beth Travers. And check out her CD, Late Bloomer. We're going to back to the music. Matt Hoggett. Haven't played Matt in quite a while. I thought we'd get Matt back on the show from... I think he's from New Orleans, guys. That's where I got to see him play once. And this is from his CD a couple of years ago, Really Drinking Beer. Matt Hoggett from the CD called Hotter Than Fish Grease. Say that 10 times fast on Island Time.
So I want everybody to raise your glass for me. We're going to do a beer drinking song. We'll do a holler and swaller. On the count of 3, everybody holler and swaller. 1, 2, 3, holler and swaller. All right. We're going to dedicate this to the men out there that have to put up with an awful thing. Not being allowed to put what they want in their ice chests on the weekend. Well, the weather was nice and the lake was still. I was low. Brand new spinners. She just laughed at them. me like I pulled her leg. Said maybe I should cut that grass instead. But the brim were biting, so I promised I'd be home by dinner. Well, then she seen that case of Bud that I tried to hide. And that cooler full of cans doesn't lie. You know, when I go fishing, I rarely go drinking beer. Yeah, all I plan on catching is a buzz. Yeah, I'll be throwing them back and tying one on down on that pier. When I go fishing, I rarely go drinking beer. I hope they're biting. Sun was up, I was loading my gear in Lee Sanders' truck, but I couldn't find any shells for my shotgun. My wife laughed at me like I pulled her leg, said maybe I should fix that sink instead. But if I get a buck this year, babe, I'll buy you a new one. Well, then she seen me loading up at Party Ball. She said, that's why there ain't no antlers hanging on our wall. You know, when I go hunting, I rarely go drinking beer. Yeah, all I plan on killing is a case or two. Yeah, I'll be seeing double, but not one single deer. When I go hunting, I rarely go drinking. Just yesterday, my wife told me she was going out to the store. Yeah, when she walked in, three sheets to the wind, I knew what she'd gone there for. When she goes shopping, she rarely goes drinking beer. Yeah, happy hour down at Lulu's gets her every time. She don't need no grocery list or a credit card to Sears. She goes shopping, she rarely go drinking beer. Y'all want to help me sing this? When I go fishing, I rarely go drinking.
Cool breeze, soothing DJ voice, and good music? Besides a coconut drink, what else do you need? You're listening to Island Time with Dennis King right here on 88.3.
I was 15, my dad took me down for a summer vacation in an old beach town. I swam in the ocean, I played in the sand. I guess you can say that's where it all began. No matter where I call home, I still have the salt in my veins. If I try to describe to you just what it was, you'd call it addiction, but I call it love. Some grains of sand inside of my shoes are there to remind me of one simple truth. No matter where I call home, I still have the salt in my veins. the ocean, in constant motion. It's in my heart, it's in my soul. It's hard to believe time flies like it does. I'm back at the beach this time of the sun. He's just like his father, his grandfather too, with grains of sand deep inside of his shoes. And even when I grow old, I still have the salt in my veins. And it flows like a river to the ocean, in constant motion. It's in my heart, deep in my soul. Yes, it flows like a river to the ocean, in constant motion. It's in my heart, it's in my soul. I was nearly 15 when my dad took me down for summer vacation in an old beach town. Laughs and loving through the years.
every day new memories, collecting souvenirs with me. So I say to you, my love, let's take off, chase that sun. Every day new memories, collecting souvenirs with me. Souvenirs, souvenirs.
Brand new music to the show, new artist to the show, Donovan Carpenter. I know we're a little late to the party on Donovan. He's been around a while, but we finally got some of his music. That is another beach song. And before Donovan, we had Todd Trusty from the East Coast of America and New England area with Souvenirs.
Welcome to another hour of Trop Rock right here on Island Time on WBWC Berea.
On a cloudy day, they got sunshine in
saw a lady today. She's walking just that way. And heading down the street, that bougainvillea is in her hair. I ain't going nowhere. Island ladies, well, they love to dance. They got that joie de vivre, and they love just a bit of romance. Such a chance. Laugh them as they sway, you know they carry such panache. Strolling on the beach, they are so carefree in the breeze. Makes me weak in the knees. From everywhere.
With all the friends place by the sea. Yeah, yeah, it's gonna take me down to the limey place, lots of sweet rum, where the music is perfect with the breeze. It's a jammy place to be hanging for the weekend. The limey place, well, it's paradise for you and me.
I've been in New England since Thursday morning, actually. And the first thing I did when I got into town is I went to the Boston Medical Center. I went to the Boston Medical Center and had a visit there with some really wonderful souls, and I gotta tell you, they're here tonight, and I wanna thank them so much. I wanna thank all of you so much for living this logo on this hat that says Boston Strong, and they live it every day. We started the Spread the Love Foundation for all of those people's lives in this town that were changed due to no fault of their own, and I wanna dedicate this song to them, all right? No doubt about it. And if you know the words, feel free to help us out.
She comes. works at the jewelry store. Down in the harbor, where the ferries come to shore. She never really knew how good it would feel to finally find herself in a place so warm and real. She wears a red Sox cap to hide her baby dress. The girl she was in New England is different now and then. And all the local bars, she flirts and tells the boys while they're talking. From Boston, she comes from Boston, talks to her family now and then. Through emails and postcards, she tries to explain to them that education and occupation will have to wait for now. She loves the Rasta reggae rhythms, her dreams will change somehow. She wears a red Sox cap to hide her baby dress. The girl she was in New England is different now and then. In all the local bars, she flirts and tells the boys while they're talking. She's from Boston. Her new life at hand. She wears a well, she was in New England is and all the local bars. She flirts and tells the boys while they're talking. Boston. She wears a Red Sox cap. To hide her baby dress. She came to this island from Boston.
Kenny Chesney live right here on Island Time. I've always loved that one. Boston. We'll send that out to any parrot heads listening in Boston. It's amazing situation going on right now, and I never expected this part of it. You know, normally, you know, we haven't had airtime on our show, and so often, you know, there's a big game on, or this is happening, or this is happening, or people got to go to work. All of that is not happening right now. So amazingly, we got like a big crowd tonight. This is so fun. All right, that was Kenny Chesney right there, and we had the Conch Fritters. I believe they're from Florida Way. The Lyman Place, we just heard. Key West Chris. I saw a little video of Chris and Danny doing their thing today down in Key West. It's so weird. No live music in Key West right now. Unbelievable. DK on duty. It's the Island Time Radio Show, and we're going to do a Put in Bay song right now. This song, I got to explain a little bit. It's a classic. It's a classic wooden bass song. Now, it's not really tropical. It's more of a rock and roll song. But it came out, I want to say, 20, 25 years ago and became a huge hit at Put'n Bay. It was so popular at Put'n Bay that it was in the jukeboxes at all the bars. And they were a legendary band for many years, and they played the Roundhouse Bar. But anyway, let's check it out. The infamous Bend Over and the Screamers with Towed My Car on Island Time. And then we got some Ray Fogg tonight as well on Island Time.
1, 2, 6, 9. Get home. Ohio, and I had a real seatbelter going. My brain was like used motor oil, a little bit of bourbon and coke, you know. But when I came outside, my car was gone. Now how am I supposed to get home?
This is Ray Fogg from Put'n Bay saying what goes down on the island stays on the island, except for the great island music heard right here on Island Time on WBWC The Sting.
Hey, you remember back in the day when you could go on down to the corner bar and get a beer, a shot, a smoke, and hang out with your best girlfriend? Well, I used to do that just about all the time. You can't do that in the state of Ohio anymore, though. You know why? Let me tell you about it. I'm sitting in the brewery wanting to take a drag. Drinking without smoking, man, it just ain't my bag. I'm checking it out, there's no ashtrays around. Be back in 5 minutes, man, you know where I'll be found. When I be smoking on the sidewalk, smoking on the sidewalk. Hey, voters of Ohio, tell me what were you thinking?
Cause everybody knows that you gotta have a smoke when you're drinking.
Now first attacks my cigarettes till I was freaking broke, and then you all complain that your clothes smell like smoke. Well, my buddy Joe, Billy and Ball,
smoke when you're drinking. One more time. Drinking on the sidewalk. Smoking on the sidewalk. Hey, voters of Ohio, tell me, what were you thinking? Cause everybody knows that you gotta have a smoke when you're drinking.
All right, Ray Fogg right there on Island Time with Smoking on the Sidewalk. Obviously written right after the law changed a few years ago. And before that, we had Towed My Car, the infamous Bend Over and the Screamers right here on Island Time, a Put in Bay classic. Home stretch time of the show, folks. Here are the boys, the Beach Boys on Island Time.
This is Becky Denton. You're trap rocking with DK the DJ on the Island Time Radio Show.
One devil, one Samsonite, pack 'em up loud.
by raising kids. And then my world, but heaven forbid I take a little time to unwind for me. But I got my beer, my koozie too, streaming beach sunsets on YouTube. I feel all the stress subside as I fantasize. I shut my eyes and I'm transported way down to Key Largo, my alter ego, Ikuts Kokomojo. Waves rush in all around my toes. I let it all go to Kokomojo. Often laid back, but can get me close to a heart attack. My sweet drama queen, she's not even a teen yet. And my little boy, he's a joy, but sometimes can still get me annoyed. I feel my stress start to rise, so I fantasize. I shut my eyes and I'm transported way down to Key Largo. My alter ego becomes Kokomojo. Waves rush in all around my toes. I let it all go to Kokomojo. I need a breeze and a couple palm trees to hold a hammock that's made for two. Kokomojo. Cause I'm not raising them all alone. Growing old, who are we kidding? Let the truth be told. I'm so thankful that they're mine, and it's vacation time. So we head on down to Key Largo. Our alter ego becomes Kokomojo. Waves rush in all around our toes. We let it all go. Kokomojo.
I love it. Of course, I wait till 12:45 to do the family type song. Anyway, that was brand new music from Joe Trapini. He's kind of a new artist, just on the scene. He's got three songs now, and every one of them have been great. That is Kokomo Joe, his latest, from Joe Trapini. Before that, we had the boys, the Beach Boys, live, recorded in the 80s with California Girls. And a little while ago, Two Bags, One Beach, Becky Denton. And it's all tonight on the Island Time Show. It is home stretch time, folks. And it's getting to be late. The show is almost over. It's getting to be late night. But we're thinking, maybe perhaps after tonight's show.
Social!
Yeah,
Ziggy-zagga.
There's our buddy Mike Mad Dog Adams with the Roundhouse Social. If you ever go up to Puddin' Bay, he does several of those. In a given afternoon, it's always a good time. All right. Thanks, everybody. I wanted to say, Richard Jordan, listening from Kuwait. It's a morning show for Richard, for crying out loud. Thanks so much for listening. He's serving over there in Kuwait, especially during these days. Thank you so much for what you're doing. And a lot of people around the country. We got John Sherwin over there in Minnesota. And Millie Maria, our good friend in Florida. and all over the place. Linda Robbs in Wisconsin way. We got the three girls in Wisconsin and the truck driver. That's right. Having fun tonight. A lot of folks not having to work, so we're making the best of it. All right. Got time for a couple more. This is the a drinking song, actually, from a brand-new artist, Greg White Jr., and he's got some good drinking songs. I'll tell you what. This one's called Beer Got Me on Island Time. Homestretch.
Man, that's a song I could drink beer to. When a beer fizzes up, shoot straight out the bottle or side of your cup.
Oh, dang it.
That was like my life last night. Feel like I was run over in a hell of a fight. I can feel my old heartbeat. If it happens when you're drinking fire, just try to avoid the fall.
Okay.
Shoulda, coulda, woulda asked for that kiss. But she made the move, and no surprise, her boyfriend got pissed. Then he took it out on me.
Job, pay your bills, keep your
head down, take your pills. Well, I surely did not mean to condescend. Don't you worry about me, my friend. I'll land on my feet again. Slowly slipped away. Here we stand, space and time, all can change on the turn of a dime. Well, it all comes and it goes in the end. Don't you worry about me, my friend. I'll land on my feet again. Don't you worry about me, my friend. I'll land on my feet again.
You're listening to the Island Time Radio Show, where every Monday night, it's a tailgate party.
They all want to say hi to you, DK.
All right. Oh, man.
Island Time. It's
wow.
Right.
That's
a nice big hello for you from the chat
room.
Wow.
A one, a two, a one, two, skip to do. Well, I could have been a surfer if I only had a board. Yeah, I'd like to have been a cowboy, but I didn't have a horse. You know, I might have been a sailor if I just had a boat. But then again, rivers and kegs are the only things I know how to float. I'm a professional drinker, that's just what I'm good at. Yeah, I'm a free thinker when I put on my drinking cap. All my experience is in whiskey, beer, and wine. I'm a professional drinker, working overtime. You know, I'd like to have been a surgeon, but I couldn't make the cut. I would be a fitness model,
but I could lose my beer gut.
You know, I'll never work for NASA. I'm just not that smart. And I'll never be a lawyer, 'cause I don't pass too many bars. I'm a professional drinker, that's just what I'm good at. Yeah, I'm a free thinker when I put on my drinking cap. All my experience is in whiskey, beer, and wine. I'm a professional drinker, working overtime. Well, I went to college, but I didn't stay long. The only thing I mastered was playing beer pong. I didn't get a scholarship or a federal grant, but I was voted most likely to need a liver transplant. I'm a professional drinker, I clock in every day. I work into the wee-wee hours, and I never take breaks. All my experience is in whiskey, beer, and wine. I'm a professional drinker, working overtime. I'm a professional drinker, working overtime. Let's go to work.
All right, that is From Texas Way, The Detentions with Professional Drinker. We also had Tampa Bay's Cabana Dogs, Rich McGuire and the guys, with a true story they told me. Can't Be the Rum. And Land on My Feet again, brand new music from Alan Reed out of Seabus, Columbus, Ohio. A little while ago we had Beer Got Me, Greg White Jr., some good drinking songs for the Homestretch show tonight. Well, you know what? We're going through some crazy times right now, and I never expected this side effect of it, that we would have all these people hanging with us tonight. This has been incredible. This really has been incredible. On our Facebook pages and comments, I can't even name everybody. Bob Banerjee was out there, for crying out loud. Everybody. Trish Carney down in Tampa, Florida. All kinds of folks. Thanks so much for listening and hanging out at the Facebook party room. Yeah, Facebook Monday Nights Live. And Linda Robb and Steve Camp have been inviting everybody, and we've got so many more new people, so it's been an amazing situation. Not just them, but others have joined on their own. But anyway, it's been a great thing. So thanks, everybody. Fin's up. Next week on the show, we're going to have the original Parrot Head. He's never been on Island Time. Scott Nickerson. That's right. The original Parrot Head. Used to be in A1A, and he's doing some music now, I think, with Steve Hopper. We're going to find out, get an update on him. But it's an Island Time first. And Bart Mason may join us to talk about the Island Fever Showcase, which is coming up Labor Day weekend. Let's pray everything is back to normal by then. I tell you what. Fin's up, folks. It's been a blast.